Diffuser. Purple. lemon. So refreshing, but calming at the same time. I'm just going to apply to your scalp. We'll get it all in our ears. Okay. called From Amanda. I'm not sure I've seen this before. Sleepy, my dear. Yes, yes, I see. Morpheus is falling in love with thee. Morpheus, my worst of rivals, tries to draw the curtains of thine eyes and fans them with his wing asleep, makes drowsy love play at hope peep. How prettily his feathers blow, those fleshy shuttings to and fro. Oh, how he makes me tantalize with those fair apples of thine eyes, equivocates and cheats me still, opening and shutting at his will. Now both, now one, the doting god plays with thine eyes at even and odds. My stammering tongue doubts which it might bid thee good morrow or good night. So thy eyes twinkle brighter far than the bright trembling evening star. So a wax tape burnt within the socket plays at, out, and in. I haven't seen that one before. It's at the very end of this little sleep book. Okay, let's see what we've got for you. Just a little one, like I said, because you look like you are falling asleep. Descending in the west, the evening star to shine. The birds are silent in their nest, and I must seek for mine. The moon, like a flower in heaven's high power, with silent delight sits and smiles on the night. Farewell, green fields and happy groves, where flocks have took delight, where lambs have nibbled silent moves the feet of angels bright, and sing the poor blessing and joy without ceasing on each bud and blossom and each sleeping balsam. They look in every thoughtless nest where birds are covered warm. They fill place to keep them all from harm. If they see any weeping that should have been sleeping, they pour sleep on their head and sit down by their bed. When wolves and tigers howl for prey, they pitying stand and weep, seeking to drive their thirst away and keep them from the sheep. Dreadful, the angels most heedful receive each mild spirit new worlds to inherit. And there the lion's ruddy eyes shall flow with tears of gold, and pitying with tender cries, and walking round the fold, saying, wrath by his meekness and by his health, sickness is driven away. Beside thee, bleating lamb, I can lie down and sleep, or think on him who bore thy name, grace after thee and weep. For, washed in life's river, my bright mane forever shall shine like the gold, as I guard o'er the fold. That one is super cute. Your eyes now, okay? I'll gently just stroke.